Hi everyone, this is Alex from Rotex, and in this video I'm going to show you how to install this Rotex 125 Max Evo engine to your kart. In this video I'm going to install the Rotex 125 Max Evo engine on the kart. I will show you how to connect the fuel lines and also the connectors from the wiring harness. Additionally, I will mount the engine with the engine brackets using a wrench and an 8mm Allen key. To prevent the engine from moving under racing condition, I will apply this abrasive paper to the framework of the chassis. Place the abrasive tape strips in the area where you will apply the engine to your chassis. You can already pre-install the lower part of the engine bracket, but make sure you do not pull the screws too tight. You still have to move the engine when you're fitting the chain later on. Attach the fuel feeding line to the framework of the steering support of your chassis. Use cable ties in combination with pieces of the fuel line that you don't squeeze this fuel line. Otherwise, you will have a lean spot. You will find two fuel lines coming out of the fuel pump. The short one has to be connected to the carburetor. The long line has to be cut if needed and connected to the fuel tank. After connecting of the fuel lines, we connect the black cable with the white connector of the starter motor to the wiring harness. After attaching the starter cable, you additionally have to attach the ignition cable, the cable to the solenoid valve, and the cable to the crankshaft positioning sensor. Make sure that the cables do not wobble around too much, otherwise they could break. Fix the cables to a connector using a cable tie. Furthermore, we fixed the shift contact of the DD2 also with a cable tie and taped it sufficiently so that it does not have contact and cut the ignition. So this was the video about how to install your engine onto the kart and connect all hoses and cables. If you liked this video, don't forget to subscribe. See you next time.